Boeing is getting ready to reshape the world of aviation. There's no official announcement yet, but thanks to leaks, expert analyses, and strong industry rumors, we've uncovered many clues about the new Boeing 797. And it looks like Boeing is about to start a brand new era. This newly developed aircraft is expected to combine the fuel efficiency of narrow-body jets with the range and comfort of wide-body aircraft. Featuring a new hybrid electric design, in short, a flexible giant is coming, capable of operating both short and long-haul routes. So, what potential features can we expect from the 797? According to reports, there will be two different versions, one with a capacity of 225 passengers, and another that can carry up to 275 passengers in a dual-class configuration. And here's the kicker. The cabin will be dual-aisle, like 222 or 232 configurations. This will allow passengers to board and deplane more quickly, translating into time savings and cost advantages for airlines. What about its range? The 797 is expected to have a range between 4,500 and 5,200 nautical miles. This means it could fly long routes like New York to London or Los Angeles to Honolulu without the need for massive wide-body aircraft, and at much lower operational costs. Engines? Boeing is looking at next-generation ultra-efficient engines. Current frontrunners include the Pratt Whitney PW1000G series and top-tier engines under development by Rolls-Royce. These engines are targeting 15 to 20% lower fuel consumption. As for materials and design, like the 787 Dreamliner, the 797 will use advanced composite materials. Aerodynamic fuselage design and next-gen wings will help reduce drag to a minimum. Sustainability? Absolutely. The 797 is expected to be compatible with Sustainable Aviation Fuels, SAF, and is being developed with a structure ready for hybrid electric propulsion systems. So, what does all of this mean? Boeing wants to challenge Airbus models like the A321XLR and gain dominance in the middle of the market segment, between narrow-body and wide-body categories. The 797 could not only replace aging 757 and 767 fleets, but also emerge as a serious competitor to the A321XLR. In terms of passenger experience, with a dual-aisle layout, expect a wider cabin, more overhead storage, and greater seat comfort, especially appealing to business travelers. And the cost. If Boeing can offer the 797 at a competitive price and prove its fuel efficiency, many airlines may be eager to add it to their fleets. When will we see it in the skies? There's no clear date yet. However, industry sources suggest Boeing may officially announce it by 2026, with first deliveries expected between 2030 and 2032, assuming development proceeds smoothly. Let's not forget, the 737 MAX crisis and 787 production issues had a major impact on Boeing's reputation. A successful 797 launch could restore the company. In summary, the Boeing 797 could mark the beginning of a new era in mid-market air travel. New routes, lower costs, eco-friendly initiatives, and improved passenger comfort, all in one aircraft. But everything depends on Boeing's ability to deliver on time and without error. Do you think Boeing can shake Airbus's throne? Let us know in the comments below. Join the conversation. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on notifications. Be the first to catch the latest in next-gen aviation. Thank you so much for Beeple and Compen from the middle, if it's excited.